My name is Subhajyoti Mukherjee. I'm a senior corporate trainer in Koenig Solutions. In this video, I will discuss about client database connections. In a grid plug-and-play environment, the database client no longer has to use the DNS addresses to contact the listener on a target node. Instead, it can use the EasyConnect method to connect to the database. When resolving the address listed in the connect stream, the DNS will forward the resolution request to the GNS with the scan VIP address for the chosen scan listener and the name of the database service that is desired. In the EasyConnect syntax, this would look alike the respective scan name, followed by the cluster name, followed by the domain or the company, slash the service name, where the service name might be the database name. The GNS will respond to the DNS server with the IP address matching the name given. This address is then used by the client to contact the scan listener. The scan listener uses its connection load balancing system to pick an appropriate listener whose name it returns to the client in an OracleNet redirect message. The client reconnects to the selected listener, resolving the name through a call to the GNS. The scan listeners must be known to all the database listener nodes and clients. The database instance nodes cross-register only with known scan listeners, also sending them per service connection metrics. The scan known to the database servers may be profile data or stored in Oracle Cluster Registry. Thanks for watching my video.